Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a review on this Disney villain figurine set that I got for Christmas. I wanted to go ahead and review this and get out of the way. Before anything, we would take a look at the box right here. Well, first, who you get in the set is Ursula, Cruella De Vil, Maleficent, and Captain Hook. And they come in this one box. And it says villains right there, with the Disney logo right there. I think it would have been better if the Disney logo was up there, and then villains was right there, so it could say Disney villains. And picture of Captain Hook, and actually inside the box, it's a little tough to see, is a picture of Maleficent as the dragon. On the back are a picture of the figures you get. Another picture of Captain Hook and Maleficent the dragon, and other figures in different lines you can get are the Mickey and Friends, Toy Story, Winnie the Pooh, and Disney Princess, and Finding Nemo. I actually have a few of the Disney Princess ones. I have Belle, Aurora, Snow White, and Ariel, and Cinderella. I do not have Mulan, Pocahontas, or Jasmine because I did not find those at the dollar store. I only found those, so check your dollar store if you want these, because they could be out, and they are on like single cards, and they're cool. So there is a look at the packaging. So these are pretty much just little PVC figures. They don't have movement or anything. The first one we'll start off with is Ursula. She's pretty cool. She actually has some weight to her, and I like that she doesn't feel cheap. She has a big smile on her face. Not much detail, just pretty much black and purple and white. But it does look like her from the movie. I like her tentacles. So there is Ursula. And I actually do have Ariel. There isn't an Ariel in a mermaid form, but this is the Ariel from the same line. She's on the back right there. And I think she would go pretty cool with Ursula, even though she's a human, not a mermaid, but they look pretty cool together. Next, we will be taking a look at Cruella, and I actually really like this one. I like Cruella De Vil as a character a lot, and a villain. And I think she looks pretty cool. I like her fur coat. It has nice texturing on it. And a little paint right there. Unfortunately, a little black paint got on right there. I think she looks a lot like Cruella from the movie. And her purse right there. And her red shoes. So I think she's pretty cool. I like her big fur coat. How it's behind her dress and everything. So she's cool, and unfortunately there isn't any other 101 Dalmatian characters that go with her in this line. Next we have a look, here is Maleficent. She's pretty cool. I love her long flowing cape. Again, if you've seen other videos of mine, I love it when figures have that dragging effect. And Cruella kind of has it too, but her fur coat is more puffy. But I just love her long cape, and she has her staff and her little birds right there. I do think they could have done a little better on her face a little bit, give her red lipstick or something, but other than that, it's pretty good. And I do really like her horns and stuff, so she is pretty cool. And there is also a Aurora figure in her blue gown, as you can see. That actually looks really cool with Maleficent here. They look really cool together. And last but not least in this set is Captain Hook. And I like the mold of Captain Hook. I just don't... He feels unlike how Ursula... Unlike how Ursula felt, you know, heavy and stuff and had good weight to her. He feels very cheap, like a cheap plastic, but I think the paint on him is pretty good. I actually really do like his face sculpt, that big grin, and he has his sword and there is his hook, but he is pretty cool. And unfortunately there's no Peter Pan to go with him or anything. There is a scar that was single carded, I believe, but that did not come in this pack. So yeah, I think I would have liked to see maybe the Evil Queen to go with these three, because I just think, you know, she's also an iconic villain, and it would work better with, you know, these three. And if you're a fan of Once Upon a Time, Maleficent, Cruella, and Ursula are going to be the new villains on the second part of the season, so stay tuned for that when it comes back in March. And Captain Hook's been on that show for a while. I'm not a fan of Captain Hook on that show, though. I think they're very cool. I think my, sorry again. I think my, picks, the best ones in the set are probably a tie between Maleficent and Cruella. I do like Ursula, and Captain Hook is pretty cool, but I think my two favorites are between, Cruella and Maleficent. And if you're a Disney collector, definitely find this. You can find it on eBay, Amazon. I never seen it in stores, but I did see it on those sites a lot. And it's great for playability with, you know, if you want to give it to a kid for birthday, Christmas, they're great to play with, and, you know, they won't break too easily, and they're... So, yeah, so, thanks for watching. Today's review was on the Disney Villains figure pack. Please subscribe to my channel, and have a magical day. Bye.